it, make it, do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Working harder, making better.
I need you right now. Was on Apollonia since OJ had isotoners. Don't act like I never told ya.
Millions of Texans don't have power right now, and there is another storm on the horizon. The governor has deployed the National Guard as crews rush to remove snow and ice.
The state will deploy more than 1,100 National Guard across the state to help communities vaccinate.
Guard members are also working at some drive-through testing centers, and units are transporting medical supplies.
Oh my God, we're back again.
Army National Guard troops are now patrolling the Capitol.
Tonight, 2,000 National Guard troops are securing the Capitol.
I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now.
Governor Greg Abbott also activated the Texas National Guard, sending guardsmen to stand by DPS troopers.
The 136th got the record of decision that brings them the C-130J.
And the bass keeps running.
In this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me down. You wouldn't believe how we wow.
Thank you. taken away everything.
Tonight, desperation in Louisiana. Entire communities cut off. Power down. And for many, no cell signal to call for help.
The National Guard fanning out across Louisiana and Mississippi, along with local first responders.
Something grew.
One of the reasons why we're here is we have a lot of experience with COVID.
National Guard troops are headed to the border.
The Texas National Guard will be sending more soldiers there.
Governor Greg Abbott sent a letter ordering the National Guard to help the Texas Department of Public Safety make arrests along the southern border.
With the help of the Texas National Guard, as well as with the Texas Department of Public Safety, we've launched Operation Lone